Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm waiting on my husband. He's at Harbor Freight, so I figured I'll get some of this Happy Mail done. This first package comes from Betsy Hernandez. She's got a YouTube channel here. I'll link her down below. She was actually viewing one of my videos, and in one of my videos, I was talking about the fact that I'm getting ready to start a junk journal, an Alice in Wonderland junk journal. My intent was to start this week, but I wanted to wait on this because she had sent me an email to tell me that she was going to send it to me. So I got her goodies, and I'm going to share with you guys what she sent me, because she sent more than what she said she was going to send.
Didn't say anything, but here you go.
So
something for you.
I just got more Happy Mail. My husband found something for me at Harbor Freight. I'll show you guys too. So she sent me these cute gears. Look at this. So cute. I'm not gonna take them out because, like I said, I'm in the car, but look at this. And it's got the little clock pieces. I can't wait. How cute this is. I'm gonna use this for sure.
They light up on the outside.
On the junk journal, and then she put this cute little washi that says hello. Look at this. This is so cute. Look at this heart. I love that little black heart with the glitter.
I'm always thinking about you this whole time.
Oh my god, there's a card. Look at how cute. Handmade with love by Rebecca Creates. This is so cute.
This is what mermaid.
Oh, she says, "Dear Wanda, a big hello to you, my crafty friend. A few things you may be able to use. Happy crafting, Rebecca Creates." So cute. Look at this card. I'm obsessed. I love Alice in Wonderland. I got to show you guys a journal that I have long time ago. Oh my god, these are so cute.
No,
I don't want to open this. Oh my god, look at these resin pieces, ladies. They're both. Look at
it. Ariel,
oh my god, look at this. It's a picture frame, like a frame. Look at these both. Glittery resin pieces. Oh my god. There's one back here. That is so cute, and it's pink. I'm trying to show you this. I don't want to open it here, but look at this. It's so cute. It's pink.
I
want to
open it.
Girl, thank you. Look at it.
I want to squish
it. And here's more stuff. Oh my god, this is so cute for charms. Girl, this is a blessing. I was just looking forward to the book. And here she is blessing me with gears and keys. And there's a cute little bunny.
Daddy,
look at this, guys.
Daddy thought it was a regular banana.
This is going to be an amazing addition to my junk journal. I'm so excited. Look at how she put this. I don't even want to touch it. Thank you. And then she sent this to me. Oh my god. First of all, let's start with this.
Let me show you.
The paper clip was holding these goodies together. Look at it's a little baggy. Oh my god, this is so cute. And inside the baggie, got this cute little piece of paper that I can use. Oh my god. Okay, she sent me another one of those bags.
Look at this.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You need to tell me where you found these things, Becky, because I want to get some extras. If you can remember to tell me where you found these things. These are so cute. Oh my god, thank you. These are gonna be great on my journal. I can't wait to start it. Like I said, I have tons of stuff. I wanted to start this week, but when she said she was going to send this stuff to me, I decided to wait because I'm going to put this in a journal. But this is what she had said she was going to send to me. It's a coloring book, but I mean, I love black and white pages, and look at these. I think, oh my God, there's nothing in the back of them. So if I use the image, I'm not damaging anything behind it. Isn't that great, guys?
Yeah.
This is awesome. Look at this. Oh, Rebecca, thank you so much. Look at this. I can't wait. And this is the only thing I thought I was going to get. And here she is blessing me with a bunch of stuff. Thank you. Oh my God. You're nothing but a pack of cards. I'm gonna pull my stuff out. I can't do anything now because tomorrow's my daughter's birthday, my baby's birthday. So it'll probably be over the weekend when I pull everything out and start, you know, putting things in order and getting ready to put the journal together. But oh my God. Thank you, Rebecca. This is so cute. Oh, my ears and whiskers. I can't wait. This is so cool. Thank you, Rebecca. I can't wait to start working on this journal. I'm so excited. Like I said, I've been dying. It's been a long time. I do have one downstairs in my craft room. It's old, like old. And I've been wanting to make one for a while. And like I said, I'm into the Alice in Wonderland theme, so this is going to be fantastic. I can't wait. Thanks, Rebecca. I got it today, so it was great to get that in the mail. And my husband just got out of Harbor Freight. Oh, look at what he found for me. I swear, he contributes to my bad habits. So I use these to store my beads and my bling bling and things like that. And of course, he found one for me. I've been having a hard time finding these. And I like these because it has the clear container so I can see what beads are in there and stuff. So I am so glad. And this is different because the other one I got is all black. So this one's kind of cool because it's got color. Your girl likes color. So my husband just got me that. And then, I know I had a package somewhere else, guys. Oh, here it is. This came for my girl, Jackie Ramos. And I honestly think that there's some stuff here for my daughter. Because my daughter and her daughter, they swap things. They do ATCs. Oh, yeah. 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 This is so cute.
All right. I'm sorry to drag you guys along, but I'm going to have to drag you.
So I'm pretty sure this goes to my daughter.
Let me see. Yeah.
Her friend sent her a box of crayons.
I love colors.
Here, Mama.
Yeah.
She sent her this really cute coloring book.
Yay!
Focus on the good. Look at, and the first thing I open, of course, it's all about the unicorn, right, girls? This is so cute. Show love always. Yes, amen. Look how cute.
Can I have my coloring book?
So she sent her this cute, be kind to others. I want this.
No.
I'm going to make my daughter color one of these. Let's see. Be bold, be brave, be you. I'm going to make her color one of these. Sparkle wherever you go. Love yourself first. And I'm going to put it on my wall. This is so cute. Thanks, Jackie. My daughter loves this. Come on, Mama. And I'm sure this is for my daughter. This is super cute.
Again?
It's a sticker book.
I love stickers.
Look at this.
Mommy, look, this says one of a kind.
I don't think she's going to get this. I'm going to keep this myself. Mommy, look at this.
Mommy, look, this says one of a kind. Oh, it's so cute.
This is adorable. Look at this unicorn. Oh, so cute. And then it brings the stickers. Look how cute this is. Jackie, thank you, girl. She's going to love this. Here, Mama. And then we've got this pretty ribbon. Oops. This pretty ribbon, unicorn ribbon. Super cute. Uh-oh.
Then
there's these enamel dots. What is them all? These cute little enamel dots, right, right. And then, hold that 1 second, ladies. All right, guys, I am back. I'm thinking this one's my daughter's. I got my baby busy for a little bit. And look how cute, look at this washi tape. Super cute. And I just turned the heat on my chair on because my butt is burning. So I'm gonna show this off for my kid. So you all can see what her friend sent her. Look how cute. Aww, look at how cute, Minnie.
I
want to
see.
So they did a rainbow theme pocket letter.
I
want to
see.
Oh, this is so cute. Look.
That's so adorable.
I love this. I never even thought about doing this. Look how cute this is. Super cute. So here's the top card, Sweet Dreams.
Okay, I'm gonna move.
Okay.
She made a shaker.
Love. Who doesn't?
And this is actually sewn. Look at that. And then look at the third row, super cute. And then she got some goodies in the bag. Minnie, these goodies are gonna be mine, girl.
No.
She doesn't use this kind of stuff. This. And this is gonna be mine.
No.
She doesn't know it, but they're gonna be mine.
No.
Yes.
No.
You gotta give these to me. Look at.
No.
You don't even do charms. Look at these charms.
I don't care. I still want it.
So, anyways, guys, this is gonna end up in my craft room because she's not gonna use it. You'll see. You'll see. But this is super cute. Thank you, Jackie. Here, mi amor. And here's mine. So her and I did a bumblebee. This was a private swap between her and I. We did a bumblebee one. And look at what she sent.
A bee.
And then she sent me this stamp.
A butterfly.
And then this.
OMG, so adorable.
I can't wait to color her. She's so cute.
I can't wait to color my coloring book.
She's so pretty. I can't wait to put her on a project. And then here is this amazing pocket letter. Oh my God, Jackie. The first thing I saw. Look at this. Cute that is. And then I got a shaker. Oh my God, look at her. Sorry guys, they're doing some road construction and we just hit every bump. This is so cute, girl.
And you have some activities on the back.
Look at the buttons. Look at the buttons.
You have some things on the back. The viewers just saw them. The viewers just saw the things on the back.
No, Mama, I'll show them in a minute. Look at this.
Okay.
Look at this. Flower. Girl, this is so cute. I gotta start drinking tea. I think I gotta start drinking tea, babe. Tea. My girl just sent me 3 bags of tea.
As long as it got caffeine, it'll be alright.
Does it?
I don't know. Most tea got caffeine.
This is jasmine tea, peach, and chamomile. I heard chamomile is really good for you. Y'all know about this stuff? Like, tell me, because I don't really know, but I am, look at this.
What's
Jackie girl, thank you.
Dad,
look at how cute these are. They're bees. Oh, they're so cute. They're so cute. Then she sent me some really cute ephemeras. These are really cute.
Did you know this was actually
that?
A zebra?
I love that.
Huh? This is a zebra.
Some black.
Hey, you told me before that was a zebra.
And yellow circles.
See, blue.
And then yellow, this cute bee. Look at that.
And some gray.
Was this a dye? If gray. This was a dye, Jackie, let me know where you found it because I want it.
So yeah, it's a red, white, and blue, right?
And this is super cute. Look at this. Don't worry, be
red,
happy.
Yellow, blue.
And I've been trying to look for bee, like red, ephemera yellow, and stuff. I haven't had any luck finding any. God only knows, I went shopping for it.
Actually, there's only
and then look at this. This is super cute. Oh, this is a sticker. Oh, save the bees. Super cute. Oh, look at this one. These are stickers, tiny little bee. Oh, this is so cute. Girl, thank you. And then her washi, look at the washi. I don't know where you found all this bee stuff, but I had a hard time finding bee items. This is super cute, girl. Thank you so much, Jackie. Thank you, I appreciate it. This is so much fun. Guys, I will also link her channel down below. Check her out. Give her a shout out. Let her know that your girl Wanda sent you over there. And I want to thank you guys for watching my Happy Meal. Until next time, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you're not a subscriber. See you next time as we journey along the state of Kentucky.
And smash that subscribe button.
Ciao, bye.